if you are getting low FPS in League of Legends, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and easily increase FPS in League of Legends. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. Having low FPS on League of Legends can be annoying, especially with the game not being that graphics intensive. Here we have shown how you can easily boost your FPS on League of Legends, so simply stick to the end and perform as we have shown here. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do when you are seeing low FPS or random FPS drops is make sure no unnecessary process is hogging your PC resources in the background. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check if any unnecessary processes are running and right-click on them. Select the End Task option to close it. Continue this with all the unnecessary processes you can find. Method 2. The next thing you can do is make sure the Windows gain settings are properly configured for the optimal FPS. First, make sure that the game mode is enabled. Type game mode in the Windows search bar and open the top result. Make sure that the game mode toggle is turned on. Next, click on the Xbox Game Bar tab. Turn the Xbox Game Bar off. Next, click on the Captures tab. Disable Record in Background and Record Audio toggles. Method 3. The next thing you can do is enable the Hardware Accelerated GPU Scheduling feature. This option should only be available for NVIDIA graphics card users. Type Graphics Settings in the Windows search bar and select the top result. Turn on the Hardware Accelerated GPU Scheduling toggle. Next, select the Desktop option from this drop-down menu. Click on the Browse option and navigate to the League of Legends installation folder. Look for the League of Legends .exe file and add it. League of Legends will now be added here. Click on it and select Options. Next, click on High Performance option and click on Save. Now, restart your PC. Method 4. After you have enabled hardware acceleration on Windows, the next thing you can do is make sure your graphics drivers are up to date. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run command. Type devmgmt.msc and press Enter to open Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select the Search Automatically for Drivers option. Once the drivers are installed, you will have to restart your PC to have changes take effect. You can also use GeForce Experience or Radeon software, depending your graphics card, to update the graphics driver. Method 5. For gamers using laptops, you need to make sure that the power settings are set to maximum performance and not in the battery saver mode. Desktop users can also do it, but this is highly essential for laptop users. Open Control Panel and change the view by to large icons. Click on the power options. If you don't see the high performance plan listed, then expand the hide additional plan section and you should find it there. Select the high performance option. Close the window and run League of Legends launcher. Method 6. After launching the League of Legends launcher, click on the settings icon located at the top right corner. Select the General tab and check the Low Spec box on the right panel. Now, if you are using an old PC, then you can select the Game tab and check the Prefer DX9 Legacy Mode box. If you are using a fairly new gen PC, then I would recommend you to avoid enabling this option. Click on Done and run the game. Method 7. After running the game, open the options or settings and click on the video option. Click on the resolution drop-down menu and select the native resolution. Next, set the full screen option in the Windows mode. Now scroll down and set the character quality as low, the environment quality as medium, the effects quality as very low, and set the shadow quality as off. Uncheck character inking and then you need to set the FPS cap depending on your monitor's refresh rate. Keeping the FPS logged gives the FPS stable and decrease FPS drop rates significantly. Uncheck anti-aliasing and vertical sync. Click on OK to save the changes. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. If the solutions doesn't help you with this issue, join our Facebook group and share the issue with us in your own words. We will definitely try to help you out. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.